official.
Two very talented teams here, but it takes more than just that to succeed as a tandem in WWE. You have to be completely in sync to rise to the top of this division.
And he sends him into the corner.
Bump handle.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
There's not much room out there.
Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor.
Hitting the edge of the ring like that can do some lasting damage to the body.
Put into place. Clearly no love lost between these two with a display like that.
Oh! Oh my gosh! Power slam!
Oh! Boom!
Oh my goodness! What are you waiting for?
You tell him, Saxton.
Talk about a close call.
Yeah, the referee was dangerously close to making it to 10 right there.
Uncorked a big punch. Oh, we're gonna grind the features off their face. Oh, way across the top rope.
It goes without saying that there is a certain distinct.
He could pin his opponent right here. Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of it.
And he gets the tag. Shoulders down, this could be it. No, he kicks out.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Yes, tag! Sharp knee.
Gut wrench applied.
Big time suplex. But there's more to come. A second gut-wrench suplex.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Back suplex on the apron. There's no good way to land on the ring apron like that. The location has the least give out of the entire ring. And planted that with a well-executed DDT.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Not the position you want to be in right now. My goodness! And then look at that! What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
He beats the count and this one continues.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Boom. Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
Or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Oh, a double axe handle.
Incredible height.
Assaulting the knee with purpose.
They are fading off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down, and oh, stop right to the hand. Tagged in.
Feeding off this crowd.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go. That is something else. Rough landing.
Just, he may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Oh, no.
He just won't give up.
Setting up.
Struggling a bit here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
What a counter!
Isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Man, it's gotta feel good. Sweet, sweet victory.
Here are your winners. The Anarchists.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars. Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.